Thank you. great evening to everyone who's joining me right here on the chat room. Wow, the musical family just keeps growing. I am truly blessed and grateful to have you here with me every single Thursday right here on Twitch. Saying it with music, I am your host Alvaro. What can I say? We had an amazing time at Quebec. Most of the music that I'm playing, I would say 98% of it are all findings. If you've not had the chance to check out the video on my YouTube channel, definitely check it out. Leave me a comment. The flyer is up for our May 19th Sunday episode number 8. Keith Ritt, Mosley, and myself are so excited to just keep bringing this music to all of you, exposing it, playing it. You know, we love what we do, and it's thanks to you, your energy, your feedback, your presence. Come on out, bring your friends. It's definitely going to be a great time. A big shout out to everyone who is on the chat room. First, a big shout out to my son, Ethan, who has joined for the first time studying. My stepdaughter, Izzy, from Arizona, also studying. Wishing them luck on their finals as they move forward towards their future. Thank you for your support. Of course, Aaron Matthews, always grateful for your feedback, your love, your support, our chats. Keith Ritt, Mosley, my brother. Yes, we look forward to May 19th joining together and bringing you this music again. Renita, B-Side Bogan, thank you so much. Lofty Vic, Victor, I hope to meet you very soon. And of course, Manu, I hope you come back and join us. New York City girl Shirley, thank you. My wife RSJ, always in the background making sure everything is fine. Cutie Earl and Raheem, UMM brothers, thank you so much. Tarsi, Tracy Wells, who joined a little bit earlier. Just so many great people. Sam, another great musical lover. And everyone who's listening away from the chat, thank you so much. Good morning to my friends out in Japan, my friends out in Europe, my family in South America. Just spreading the word of wonderful music. Let's get back to it. Thank you. Brother Elvin Reyes, he's been spreading the word about our event. He's believing in what we do. Thank you. We really appreciate it. And so is Aaron out in Chicago. Maybe I'll be there doing what I do. Thank you guys so much. Thank you.
to death. People talk about the birds in the trees, polluted air about to choke them to death. Don't it make you kind of wonder where we're gonna go from here? If anybody knows the answer, shout it out so the world can hear. I said tears of the world keep falling. Oh, but one day we won't have to cry no more. No, 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 no. I said tears of the world keep falling. Oh, but one day
unique form of music that gives complete freedom of expression. Thank you.
Thank you.